attacking now. He must have some sixth sense to anticipate where that pass was going. They looked in, but he's diffused the danger. Keep going in to that sort of area, the ball will drop for you, and it dropped perfectly for him.
I think that's a lesson to anybody enduring a goal drought. Keep getting into the positions in the 18-yard, in the 6-yard box, and you will score.